John Huston and Puerto Vallarta. John Huston is very much part of our city. Both he, his father Walter Huston, and his daughter, Angelica, are Oscar winners. Director of many Hollywood classics. During World War II, he shot documentaries for the Army. He arrived in 1963 to shoot The Night of the Iguana.
1 man. 3 women. 1 night. The Night of the Iguana.
Liz Taylor and Dick Burton lived in Vallarta for many years. John Huston established himself in Las Caletas, south of PV. Susan Hunt, Richard Burton, and John Huston. Sculpture of Huston in Puerto Vallarta. John Huston spent most his later years in Las Caletas. Please like and share.